And secondly, what I don't like in this discussion is that everybody argues as if this was the only war in the world. I ask you all here, what about Israel? You are right. You are rightly putting sanctions on Russia for committing the war crimes which he does. But when will you put sanctions on Israel? Yes, Mrs. von der Leyen, you very elegantly avoided the question which I was asking to you. When will the European Union put sanctions on Israel to stop the war in Gaza? My father survived Auschwitz, and I find it simply ridiculous to hear from a representative of a far-right party presenting himself as a defender against anti-Semitism. And having said this, Mrs. von der Leyen, what you say is extremely unsatisfactory. We have now 35,000 deaths in Gaza, and you tell us you will discuss with your friends what to do if, okay, under certain circumstances, okay, you will do this or that. Inacceptable from my point of view. For the people in Gaza, now every day is a 7th of October. We must stop this, and thank we you. Want the European Union to take action and not tolerate this going on further.
Thank you.